So we're here in the French Riviera at anchor here and showing the dignitaries and whoever else wants to come see the MH-60 Sierra. We're helicopter pilots, so we're very crew oriented. You never make a decision by yourself, so it's really enjoyable to get out there. And, I mean, it's all building relations when you're coming into foreign ports, so as we can show them what we do and give them the understanding that we have a broad mission base, I think it helps them understand what our main goal is.